This is Sunny from GW Security. Today I'm going to show you how to mount and adjust the 5188 IP cameras. So after you open the box, you want to get this package out. There's going to be a little element to it. So this camera, you take it out of the box. The outer ring that locks the camera in place is going to be locked by this little screw here, so we'll use this outer wrench to take it out. Let me take it out and rotate it. What we want to do is mount this base plate, make sure that the cable goes out in one of those grooves, or if you go straight into the wall, that's fine. But after you mount the base plate, put this ring back. Put this back. Adjust where the camera you want to aim at. This bottom sensor indicates where the actual orientation goes. So just after you adjust them, put this ring back. Start tightening it. You can still adjust before you fully tighten it, so not to worry about it. Rotate the camera. Thank you. Tighten the outer ring, I'm going to put this screw back. That's it.